the issue for Fremantle is that North Melbourne are now right back in this game on the scoreboard. They've been unbelievable most of the day in terms of...
And Turner finds a way through the traffic and is able to kick the goal.
Just saying the fact that Ben Brown and Jared Wade haven't had a huge influence on this game. Let's have a look at a Ford's 50 stoppage. Stephen Hill, the direct opponent to Turner, just got caught on the wrong side. Nice screen there from Cunnington, and it's a good quick kick.